Not a very nice pinoir.
Philip, not one of the best. But the food at Barber's, that's it.
Lovely hotel, lovely settings.
Beautiful place. Coming here many a year now. Wonderful place.
And Margaret?
Margaret's fine. Still doing AWI, you know how she is, keeping herself busy. Peggy?
Peggy's Peggy. Horses and art.
Wonderful lady, wonderful lady. You struck lucky there, Philip. You struck lucky.
You got me plans?
Yes, I've got the plans. They came through. I've looked at them, studied them. Still not sure about them. But I'm in your hands, my friend.
How long have we known each other, Paul?
Many years, many years. 74, 75, was it we met?
We came up together in 75.
Yes, that's about right. And we've had some marvellous times since. But I'm not sure. I think this is a step too far.
I couldn't help thinking about Taiwan and the chicken's feet.
How can I ever forget it? Wonderful times.
And Pedro, or was it Garcia in Mexico?
Pedro, but we called him Gonzalez. Great times, wonderful places, wonderful memories.
Did I tell you I met Harry Varas the other week?
Old Harry. Unbelievable. How's he doing?
On his uppers.
Fantastic news. He was always on the ball, Harry. Always making a penny here and there. Good man.
Time's marching, Paul. My car's parked about half a mile away and the meter is running.
I'm still not sure, Philip, but I'm in your hands and it's up to you.
Think of the children, Paul.
It was the children I was thinking of. This could traumatise them. This is a big moment. Philip, you've got to think about this, and if you do it, it'll have to be down to you. I just can't face it.
I think it's time for a change.
Well, I'll go with it then.
Shall I make the arrangements?
Yes. I trust you. Go ahead.
Okay. 2 weeks. Butlins. Buckner Regis.
Absolutely.